5-year-old American Cocker Spaniel, female, not straight. Now you just show the backside.
Okay. English Cocker Spaniel.
English Cocker Spaniel. Now this dog is young, in the sense that 5 years is considered actually old age in dogs. But now you notice this small lump here. It looks like the starting of a circumanal tumor, which is a very rare in females actually. Male dogs, quite common, old male dogs. Not sterilized, not neutered male dogs is quite common. Now, okay, so what question you ask me? She wants to know whether I can cut it under local anesthetic, right?
Yes.
It can be done. But because we need to have a margin, just in case it's cancerous. So if we just cutting off this lump, actually not, it can be done. But it's better not to just cut off this lump, because if it's cancerous, then the surrounding areas will come back again, the tumor. So normally it's advised 1 centimeter margin, but obviously the anus is there, you can't do 1 centimeter. You might be able to do 5 millimeter more circle around it, you see. So that if it's cancerous, it's hoped that you take off the surrounding cells, cancer cells. Because if you just cut off this lump at the base, this is quite easy. But then let's say 3 years or 2 years later, it comes back. Then the vet might be negligent for not giving a margin around the tumor, because anal tumors can be malignant actually. But the reason why it's so small is because it's 5 years old. Normally when they are about 8 or 9, they are huge. They spread all over the place around the anus. That's why it's called circumanal tumors. And females are rare, but unneutered males are common. Not say very common, but it's commonly found in unneutered males. So that's the reason. Obviously, if the owner wants it to be cut without the margin, then I can do it. But she bears the responsibility. We will give her a form to sign to say that she understands the the possibility of that is malignant. And then it'll be too late to do again, you see. Then the recurrence, when it comes, it'll be very difficult to resect. But it won't come back till maybe 2 or 3 years later if it's cancerous.